friends right now here at the Hyundai service center and dealer office here in Cebu. This is in Mandawi City along AS Fortuna. And yes, this is going to be my first car. It's right here. So this is the service center here along AS Fortuna. And this is the Hyundai Ion Black. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Black. Hello friends and Manaka Trippers. So welcome to our newest channel on YouTube. This is about cars, Cebu Global Cars. So we will feature the Hyundai Ion. This is actually the hatchback model from Hyundai. And we have here my agent. So
yes, sir, I mean, discuss the features of this car.
Battery.
Yes, the battery.
Have 2 years warranty. And the engine and the transmission has 5 years and warranty value. Basically, sir, you cannot pass all the parts.
No modification, so or else the warranty will be void for it. So most of the parts is under 5-year warranty, except the battery.
Also the suspension is also
5-year warranty. So this is how it sounds if it's really brand new. So there is no unusual noises that you can hear from the engine. So it's good to have a brand new car because you can, of course, make sure that you can have the comprehensive insurance for your car and the warranty, of course.
So let's check the cabin.
Cabin, but all that, yeah. So it's the cabin. So this is the interior of the car inside the unit. This is actually manual transmission. Yes. There's also automatic.
Whatever the situation is, even if we're
this is the accent and we have the Tucson, Hyundai Tucson. It's a Korean company, sir, right?
Yes,
Korean company. Let's check the back portion of the car.
Back portion, we guarantee the spare tire and the tools.
The spare tire.
Okay, the jack we put here in the back. And then
actually this is an ample space here if you wanna put a mega box and put your files if you are really into business or you're doing office works. So you can just put your files here at the back. And actually this hatchback model from Hyundai, unlike the other models, it has bigger room inside it, I guess. And I thought it has a small portion area here, a small space, but yes, this has a bigger one. I think the earlier models of Ion are smaller.
It is the smallest,
but it is a newer version, right, for the Ion jacket. Because I believe some of the hatchback models before are very small. It's very small. What's the guy that you got in the
Luggage.
I chose this color because it's more formal. It's basically for business. For business purposes. So let's check the
passenger side.
Of course, they have a promo now. You can get an umbrella from Hyundai. And of course, the
umbrella.
Ah, okay. Plus the 600 peso fuel from Shell. This is the what's this?
Early warning device. Right?
Ah, okay.
Early warning device.
How do you use this? Ah, okay. When there's an emergency or that you encounter along the road, so you can put this
behind.
behind, so the other vehicles can see you or kind of like can notice you easily that you're having a
reflector.
Yes, this is a reflector for safety purposes. So I think this is really a perfect color for if you wanna appear more classy, because most of the cars that the working people choose or the business people, they choose black or white. Those are the colors that I see usually those type of people. And this is actually perfect, so especially that it's traffic nowadays, that traffic is heavy. So small cars are very economical. Aside from fuel economy, they are easy to park and easy to drive in congested traffic. So this is the Hyundai Tiguan.
Thank you.
So if you want to buy, just check the description below of this video, because we'll be posting some promos and updates, especially that the Christmas season is very near. Sir, thank you. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, picture the picture. This is the key. So this is the dummy key.